It happened against Hangman. Hangman says, not on my watch. Brock Radford goes 0-for-3 in his first big league event.
And see, he gets around the corner good right here. When this bull starts to the left, Brock's in pretty good shape. But as he raises up and lets his upper body get up and further away from the bull, that's when he's going to get stretched out. And if you get stretched out, and I've been talking already about how good these bulls are, they are going to put